It's like a 1 in 10 chance that I get to shock when I get to the drop, apparently. Oh my god.